Hey everyone, and welcome to Saturday? I think it's Saturday. Yeah, it is. Okay. So, if you watched the previous video, which I would assume that you have done, you'll know that that video was also filmed today, because the day before, I didn't get a chance to film anything because I was incredibly ill and all that fun stuff, so it's the previous video, go watch it, and that explains pretty much everything. So Saturday, it's now about 25 to 4 in the afternoon. We've been out to town, not really done much, we just walked around to get some fresh air and stuff, really. But something that did happen earlier, let me just put the screen out. Sorry if I wasn't in the shot then, by the way, I couldn't see. Something that did happen earlier this morning is the next issue of the Nintendo magazine came, and the cards that came from the card team or the Pokemon shop, their contest that I won. I cut that out because I accidentally showed you my address. Because I'm a fail. So, I'm gonna open up the magazine in a second, and there'll be a separate video with the cards, which is gonna be there, possibly. I hope I put it there, and if I don't put it there, then it's there, but it's on an annotation somewhere. So I'll open those in a separate video. At the moment, I have just finished uploading Epic Voice Crack, which is day four. I need to edit everything. That's probably the best thumbnail you could get, Epic Voice. But yeah. So I actually need to tidy up in here a bit. There we go. But I will open the Nintendo magazine. That's a bit weird how I did that. Ugh. But yeah, as I said in the previous vlog, my ears are still incredibly blocked. And I think it's just because of how loud the music was in the limo to prom. So I was sat like right next to a speaker. So it was like insanely loud. What's this? Oh, wow. No idea what that is. Okay. There is a Pikmin 3 poster in this. Let's open this up. Oh, and it's got the Wii U on the other side of it. Right. Hold on. Pikmin 3. Don't know if you can see that very well, but that looks awesome. And then the Wii U on the other side. That is awesome. However, it's still only got the blue, red, and yellow, and then rock Pikmin on it. I want to know if the white and purple Pikmin are returning. Because that would obviously be awesome if they were. And the magazine. It's a pretty neat cover. New Super Mario Bros. U on the front. Wii U prepared to be amazed. Why Wii U will completely blow your mind. Let's have a quick look, shall we? I'll probably read this in more detail later, but I think this is just going to be a recap of E3. I'm going to assume so. Oh my god, a bunch of rock Pikmin. Yeah, more Wii U stuff. E3. Boom Street. Mario Kart 7. Some dude's collection. Gallery. Yeah, this is pretty much all about E3. There's a review on Pikmin 3 by the looks of it. Rawr. Incredibly derpy enemy up there. And there's like an anteater Bulbasaur. I always thought that was just a bit odd. Mr. Miyamoto. Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. I cannot wait for that to come out. Because the other day, actually. It's weird how I just read that. The other day, I was actually playing Luigi's Mansion. And Josh Jepsen Attacking Toucans, Luigi's Mansion Versus just started, so that's awesome. Winter 2012, awesome. I'll definitely hope to get that. Some woman with massive boobs. From Batman. Yay! I love Mario's flying squirrel suit. At least I think it's a flying squirrel. It looks awesome. New Super Mario Bros. U. Estimated time launch window, okay. Yeah, it is, it's a squirrel suit. Which is cool. Paper Mario Sticker Star, which also looks awesome. Epic Mickey 2, I'm not saying I'm not looking forward to that, but I didn't enjoy the first Epic Mickey, so I don't know if I'm really gonna like that. New Super Mario Bros. 2, that it's insane how much money there is in that. I mean, there's just coins everywhere in New Super Mario Bros. 2. The biggest challenge in that game is gonna be getting a game over. Yeah. Speed is the essence in Coin Rush. Every second left on the timer at the end is converted into coins. There's a co-op mode. There's a co-op mode. Wow. I hope that's an adventure mode co-op, well, like a story mode co-op mode, because that would be freaking awesome. Rayman Legends, that also looks awesome. I played Origins quite a bit, which is awesome. There's a Nintendo Land thing. Yeah, subscribe, yada yada yada. Assassin's Creed. Lego City Undercover looks quite good as well. Game and Wario, looks like a really bad WarioWare. Scribblenauts Unlimited. Ninja Gaiden. Project P100 looks good. I'll probably get that when it comes out. Kingdom Hearts 3D Dream Drop Distance, that also looks good. I've never actually played a Kingdom Hearts game. Which, you're probably going to hate me for that, but yeah, I've never actually played a Kingdom Hearts game, so if I can find that cheap when it comes out, I'll probably get that. More Kingdom Hearts. Oh, and then it's doing like a retro thing, is it? Yep. Brief History of Jupiter. Pokemon Pinball. That was an awesome game when I used to play that. And then just stuff about Mario Tennis Open. There's only 4 unlockable characters in that. Baby Mario, Baby Peach, Luma, and Dry Bowser. Fair enough. P.T. Piranha costume. Project 02. Yada yada yada. And okay. Thank you, Mario, but our princess is in another castle. What the the top 10 Nintendo Land mini games we can't wait to play. Oh, this is all fake stuff, isn't it? Captain Falcon's environmental apology. Wario's fart party does exactly what it says on the tin. Do not open the tin. Kid Icarus Smarm Offensive? Huh. This banter simulator casts one player as Pit, the other as Palutena, and has the two bat flirty small talk between them. It's a bit like Pong. Word Pong. Really annoying word Pong. Pikachu's ill conceived pool party. Pikachu's installed a pool in his Pokeball. 4 friends try to enjoy a relaxing dip, hopping out when the gamepad lightning mouse dives in. Last one out is a dead Pokemon. Oh. Ugh, I'm stupid. Pikachu's ill-conceived pool party. Derp. Peach's magical dungeon stint. Ever wondered what Princess Peach got up to while she was in another castle? Thanks to Wii U's asymmetrical gameplay, you finally can. As Mario bounds across the television screen, the Wii U gamepad reveals prison life in minute detail. Bartering cigarettes for cake ingredients and taking on toads in bare-knuckle boxing in order to establish yourself as the daddy. Right. Okay. That's nice. Probably read that more later, but okay. So yeah, unless I do anything else today, that'll probably be it for today's vlog, and my feet cracked. Sorry that these last couple of days haven't really been much. I was going to do the prom recap today, but I think that'll be tomorrow now, just because my ears are bothering me. I hopefully will feel a bit better in the morning, and I can actually vlog more in the morning. What I am going to do, though, is I'm about to open up my cards that I got from Card Team. I'm not sure how many packs it is, I don't actually remember. So link somewhere on an annotation, as I've said. I don't know why I picked up the mouse to adjust the camera. I am very strange. Let me check Facebook. And there is nothing on Facebook. What if I told you that you can go to the gym without everyone telling everyone on Facebook about it? Oh my god. And sorry, Will, if you watch this vlog. Don't know if you will or not, but Connor posted this, Idiotcraft, and, well, at least it says that Connor was dead, and Will kind of died on the floor. Yeah. If you guys wonder why I don't want to go to parties and stuff like that, there's your reason why. Because he didn't actually click on the prom vlog. Idiotcraft was actually there. He honestly looked to be hiding. When I, like, filmed around, I got to Robbie, and then Connor was just sort of, like, hiding behind the stuff on the table, but, you know. He was there, you know, yeah. So, prom recap, hopefully tomorrow. If not, then I'm just gonna, like, slap myself or something. But, yeah, and I haven't had my watch on, like, all day. I need to tidy up in here as well. Okay, so, bye guys, see you tomorrow. Actually, see you in that video. Bye. Oh, unless I do something else. But yeah, bye. I'm gonna stop talking.